Oklahoma Highway Patrol confirmed one person was hit and killed by a car. This happened overnight near southbound I-35 and north of Tecumseh Road, and it happened around 11:45. OHP now investigating what led up to this, but that roadway back open right now for your morning drive. But we will bring you any updates that we get into our newsroom throughout the day.